get you number four. Why don't you come trick-or-treating with us?
Are you kidding? Halloween is for stupid babies who like dressing up like girly butterflies and begging adults for candy.
Hello?
That is, unless you're into that kind of stuff.
Yeah, what kind of pizza you got over there?
Number five thinks you don't even know how to trick-or-treat.
Yeah, right. Trick-or-treating would be easy as 1, 2, 6 with me.
Are you sure you're not scared?
No way! I bet I could get 80 bazillion times as much candy as all four of you guys combined!
All right, you're on.
I'm on what?
No, Captain Brainazoid. Number two means we will take your bet. Whoever gets more candy by the end of the night wins.
Fine!
Fine!
And remember, you get more candy
if you get
me.
Don't forget to wear your tutu, pretty boy. It's cold out there.
Oh, I am not wearing a tutu.
Hello?
And I am not pretty.
I'm doing good. I just met you from Los Angeles, California. Well, I am too.
Okay, number four. Here you go. Just go up there.
Yeah, I know, but New York. What kind of girls you got?
Oh, look, Cheryl, it's a young ruffian at the door.
Oh, dear, Maurice, what
is that Los Angeles California girl that's all shorter.
Formidable powers.
Let's back him up with a fantastical treasure.
Surely you do not mean our fantastically yummy scrumptious single piece of butterscotch.
No, hurry, dear. We can't
fend off. Oh, man, you just gotta have one or the other.
Cool.
421. Benjamin. Erickson.
A piece of candy.
Erickson. Yeah.
Get more candy. Then go to ring the bell.
I don't even know. It's my first time here. I'm the second time. You know. It's a 421. It's a tower facing Las Vegas Boulevard. Facing the MGM. Well, you gotta call the number, right?
Hey,
505-608.
Just getting started.
0577. Alright, it's the room number.
I love the whole suburb is ripe with kids just aching to be dragged out of their candy by Sticky Beard and his band of